faith helped foil a robbery in Florida. The stick-up at a cell phone store last Friday was caught on surveillance tape. The suspect asked for money from the register, but the clerk said she had to talk to him about Jesus. The man said he's a Christian too and apologized, and after a short conversation, left empty-handed. Police are still looking for him. It's one way to do it.